A Facebook post by the Oklahoma Republican Party sparking outrage across the metro and the internet.
The post seemingly comparing private employer vaccine mandates to Jewish people being forced to wear the yellow Star of David, urging Republicans to fight.
Some say it brings up images of Nazi Germany. News 4's Caitlin Ogle on the story for us tonight. And Katie, it's raising a lot of eyebrows.
The Jewish Federation of Greater Oklahoma City says they're all for free speech, but say the recent post on the Oklahoma Republican Party's Facebook page crosses the line.
It's sad and ironic that anyone would draw an analogy from the largest recorded genocide in the 20th century with public health attempts to save lives.
The Jewish Federation of Greater OKC calling this Oklahoma Republican Party Facebook post offensive and horrific, appearing to compare private businesses requiring employees to get vaccinated to the Holocaust. The post features a yellow Star of David along with the word unvaccinated and a microchip with the numbers 666.
To take it as it was used in the Holocaust to persecute and kill Jews and use it because of a disagreement on public health is so offensive.
The post claims those wearing the badge would have limited access to travel, work, and health care, along with the words, quote, "Wake up, people." Is this sounding familiar?
This is not like sending people to gas chambers or to be burned alive, right?
The Oklahoma Republican Party saying it's a call to action for patriots, asking followers to call the lieutenant governor's office to address the issue, while Governor Kevin Stitt is out of the country. News 4 reaching out to Lieutenant Governor Matt Pinnell, getting his office.
So I've been talking with our chief of staff, and that's something that we're not interested in at the time.
We also reached out to the GOP's office, but with no luck.
I can tell you that it's not anti-Semitic. Seems to be the rumor going around, but it's not anti-Semitic. Okay, I will get this over to our media relations department and have them contact you.
I hope rather than getting defensive, they will do the right thing, which is to apologize and to not do it again.
And late this evening, we did hear back, but from state leaders. In a combined statement, the governor, lieutenant governor, and several U.S. congressmen calling the comparison wrong and irresponsible. People should have the liberty to choose if they take the vaccine, but we should never compare the unvaccinated to the victims of the Holocaust. Meanwhile, I just checked minutes ago, and that post is still up.
Jewish people forced to wear that Star of David in Nazi Germany to identify as Jewish.